take a photo. We all remember the Midday Show on TV having fantastic hosts and interesting guests and music maestro Geoff Harvey as well. Geoff was the music director at Channel 9 for 38 years. He composed many of the network's theme songs and was also behind the live music on entertainment shows like Bandstand and The Don Lane Show. Well, it was at the Midday Show that Geoff and CAC teamed up and they remain the best of friends. Absolutely. Welcome, Geoff Harvey, back to the show.
We love you. It's so good of you to be here.
She's great, isn't she? We love her.
Oh, yeah. She's sensational. I mean, the first time I ever met Kerri-Anne, I kind of thought, yeah.
She's got a future.
Yeah, she's fantastic. Here we go. And I'll tell everybody at home, she's 42 this year.
Oh! Correct. I'll pay you in VB later.
So it must be beautiful. You guys catch up still. You're best of mates.
Well, I'm kindly invited to a previous birthday party of yours. Yeah, I mean, this guy is one of the, well, apart from the maestro, greatest musical director I think the country's ever produced, but funny. Funny, funny, funny.
Oh, yes. I mean, I don't think I was really funny. I was surrounded by a whole lot of loony musicians.
Yes.
Mm. And people like you and Ray and all that lot. You had to end up looking good or whatever it is, you know. So I said to Ian Chappell once, how do you become captain of Australia? Mm. And he said, well, you just surround yourself with great people. And one day you're the captain of Australia.
Wonderful. But one of the naughty things I've got to say is, you know, you'd be sitting there and you'd do this great introduction for, you know, a very fine personality. So, ladies and gentlemen.
Or a politician.
Or a politician, Mr. Kim Beazley.
And what music would you play?
And this is the play on.
Yeah. The party's over. The party's over.
But when Kim Beazley came on, what did you play?
Oh, God.
Three Blind Mice.
Oh, no.
Elephant Walk. Elephant Walk.
Yeah. Oh, yes. And who is it said, one of those that said, could you tell him to stop doing that? And Ray said, well, I can't tell him what to play. And I thought to myself, I've got this. You know, this is easy. There's been some lovely play-ons, talk of those play-ons. I think perhaps the best one was we had a butcher on. And to play him on, we played Put Your Arms Around Me.
Oh,
come on. We can do better than that. But anyway, there we are.
What did you play when CAC walked on? Can you
give it? Superstar.
Is this where I get to sing?
Here we go.
For us at school, like, we used to always chuck sickies so that we could watch the Midday Show. And I grew up watching you. It was, you know, I'm so sick, I have to see them. Yeah, it was great. We always loved you guys being so naughty. But there was one show that people did complain about. You once pushed CAC into a pool on live TV. It could be dangerous, you know. Oh, do you miss working on the edge?
Well, let me...
look, there it is.
Let me just explain. At the production meeting that morning, Kerri-Anne said to me, I'm going to sit on the side of the pool there.
Yep.
And she said, should you push me in? And I said, oh, no, what if? She said, look, if I sit on the side, push me in. Right? So it came to the whole thing, and I did this whole load of garbage about safety and all that stuff. And then she sat on the side, and I thought, there we go. I went, whoosh.
Was there a backlash over that?
Oh, terrible. Every male, you know, in Australia was saying, you know, how brave is that? And all the women were saying, what a pig of a man.
Oh, no, and you set him up, Ken.
I didn't mean to, but it was funny.
It was funny, very funny.
Oh, dear. And it was somebody had a microphone, and they were saying, be careful of the microphone. It was all wrong, but it was quite funny.
Yeah. You have written, honestly, the talent you've got, so many theme songs that we remember. The Sullivans?
Yes.
Just give us a bit of that. Wow.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. The Sullivans, for what it's worth, boring, 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 but we were looking for a theme for it, and I was down somewhere, and who ran the Sullivans? Who was the...
Crawford Productions.
Crawford.
Yes.
He was there.
Hector Crawford.
Hector. And Hector said, we need to get a theme. And I said, oh, I've got this one. And he said, that'll do. Thank you very much. Mm-hmm. Educated the kids. Looked after me and VB.
Right. Yeah, residuals. Oh, gotta love that.
But anyway, that was that. Yeah, love it. That was all good fun. Mm. All nice.
I seem to be having more and more of these every day as I get older. And you have a very funny show, Senior Moments. It's returning to the stage. Tell us about that.
Yes. You're going all over the place.
That's a joke.
Senior Moments.
Oh, this is really funny. Don't worry. It's Senior Moments. It's all about older people, like, certainly not like any you lot, but for me. And it just takes a laugh at old people and all the things that we do. Mm. I mean, I'm sure everybody watching that's over 60, 70 or something like that knows that you walk into a place and you turn the light on. It's already on, you know, all that stuff.
And you're going everywhere with this. Macquarie, Lismore, Orange, Mackay. That's fantastic.
Yeah.
Real world.
Yes, absolutely. And which is a little known fact. I'm doing a survey for Victoria Bitter whilst I'm doing it out there. But no, it's a lovely show. It's just good fun, nice and wholesome. A few nice jokes and a few good songs and
it's
wonderful. Yeah, it's nice. Aww.
Head to seniormomentsshow.com.au for tickets. Geoff Harvey, it's been such a pleasure.
Coming in.
Thank you so much for being on our show.
I think you're all mad.
Yeah.
I mean, who's the man here on this show?
Oh, Joe Hildebrand, he sometimes pops in
good.
And out. He plays the piano too.
Yeah, I know.
Joe Hildebrand, where are you? Shall we play?
Come on,
you two play Hildebrand.
Did someone mention my name?
Yes. What? You get to play Hildebrand.
I just want to dust this for Prince. I'm so honoured to have
him. Go, go,
okay.
Go.
Okay.
No.
What are we? Oh.
One, three, four.
Thank you.